ass is killing me. I need help.
When would you like to come in, sir?
As soon as possible.
Did you come in this evening?
Do these doctors, are they reputable?
Yes, they are.
Oh, this is tearing the ass out of me.
Sir, can you please use the proper terminology?
But I'm dying over here. Yeah, can I speak to whoever in charge over there?
Can I help you?
Yeah, I bought a pair of glasses over there the other day.
What's your name?
My name is Rosenberg. Hello?
Yes?
Right. And, my eyes are going crazy with these damn things.
What's your name, though?
I just told you, Rosenberg.
Yes, sir. Can I help you?
Yes. You find my name on the file.
What's your first name?
Saul Rosenberg.
Just a moment.
Hi, Rosenberg speaking. Can I help you? Hello?
Hello?
Yes.
Yes, I bought glasses there. My name is Saul Rosenberg.
Yes?
And my eyes are going crazy.
Okay, let me pull your record card. Hold on.
Please. Okay, thank you. Yes, I did. And do you wear glasses?
No, where did you buy them?
At your place there, Medicare.
What address did you go to?
It's the one right in the city there. I don't quite remember.
Well, there's a lot in the city, and sometimes people get confused. I don't have a record card on you. How long ago did you buy it here?
About 4 days, and my eyes is going crazy.
And Mr. Rosenberg, I don't believe you bought it at this office, because I'm the only one here. I don't wear glasses, and it was 4 days ago. I would have remembered you, and I don't have a record card on you. Did you go to the Empire State Building, a lobbying center in the Empire State Building?
I went to the Empire State Building, and I can't see so good.
So you went to see Dr. Kahan at Low Vision Associates, you did not see me.
Yeah, but he's an asshole. I couldn't see so good from the Empire State Building.
Well, would you like to make an appointment to come in and see us?
I went to the observatory because of these glasses. I can't see, goddammit.
Okay, would you like to come in and see us?
Sure.
Okay. We're at 30 East 60th Street.
3578th Street. Okay.
No. We're at 30
Okay.
East 60th Street.
All right. Should I bring all my glasses with me?
You need an examination.
And all my glasses?
Mr. Rosenberg, you need an examination.
Okay.
Do you need an examination?
All right.
Yeah, all right. You need an appointment.
Right, and I'll bring all my shoes and my glasses with me. So I have them.
Mr. Rosenberg?
Sure.
You want to see the ophthalmologist?
Right.
You need an appointment.
I'm sorry.
You need an appointment.
Okay.
Okay, hold on. I'll have my girl make an appointment for you to see the doctor. Okay, do you have the address?
Fantastic, then.
You have the address?
Yeah.
What room?
You say 3587?
No, 30 East 60th Street.
East 60th Street.
Room 807.
807.
807.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, you need an appointment. Hold on.
Right.
Hello?
Barbara?
Yes, I have to make an appointment with you, sir. Where would you like to come in?
Whenever you want me to, honey. Whatever's good for you.
You want to come in tomorrow?
Sure, if you're free.
Yes, okay. Come in at 12 o'clock.
Okay, honey, baby. All right?
Yes.
Thank you, sweetheart.
You're welcome.
Bye-bye.
Good afternoon, the office.
Hello, can I have some consultation now, or what, do I have to make an appointment?
It's in reference to what, ma'am?
Well, I had an accident. You know, and I want to, you know, I hurt a few people, and I want to...
Okay, so hold on, please.
Hello, can I help you?
Yes, I wanted to know if I could speak a bit on an accident that I've had.
Yeah, when?
About 2 weeks ago.
What type of accident?
It was a motorbike.
Who was on the bike, you?
Well, just me, right.
What happened?
I had a sidecar on it, you know those things?
Right.
And I was speeding all over my neighborhood.
Right.
Up and down and but a few breaks and things.
So what are you looking to do?
I want to look for some consultation, what I should do here.
What?
Because they probably have lawsuits against me.
I would expect so, yeah.
Right, right. I had to give my insurance papers, and I didn't have a license.
Did you have insurance?
Yeah, but it was through a friend.
But will you be covered?
I don't know.
Well, that the insurance company will appoint a lawyer for you if you get sued. But when you get sued, you may be hiding with policies. When you get sued above your policy, if you have a policy, then you're going to have to contact the lawyer.
Right.
I don't handle cases like that.
Right. But is it possible in any way then to sue you people?
Sue who?
You. I'm asking you for help.
Sue who? Me?
Yes.
Oh, you want to sue me?
Well, I'm trying to explain. I had a terrible accident.
What's that got to do with me?
Well, I'm asking you for help, and maybe I could sue for punitive damages that you're giving me.
I'm giving you?
Yes.
Me?
Yes.
What did I do to you?
Well, punitive damages here.
I'm a lawyer. What did I do to you?
The sidecar smashed into a pole and everything. I'm trying to explain this to you.
Okay, well, you want to sue me?
Well, why not?
Me?
Sue everybody.
Sir, I can't help you.
Hello?
Yeah?
The people that you work with and handle, I probably will sue them too because I'm not getting.
Who do I handle? I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, I've had a terrible accident, sir.
Yo, and who are my clients?
I'm sorry. I'm all upset about this. I'm sorry. You can't help me then?
No.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
Hello?
Hello?
How can I help you?
Yes, I was hurt at work today.
Yes?
Hey, can I speak to somebody?
Okay. Morning from 10 to 3.
Can I speak to you, please?
Mm-hmm.
Can I speak with you for a second?
No, you just come in and you give your name and one of the attorneys will take care of you.
What are you wearing?
Excuse me?
What are you wearing right now?
What I'm wearing right now?
Yeah.
Why do you want to know?
Because you sound sexy.
Well, thank you.
So what are you wearing?
I don't have to tell you what I'm wearing.
Oh, come on, please.
No.
Please? Pretty, please?
No.
What's your name?
My name?
Yeah.
I have to tell you my name.
Come on.
Business, right?
What?
What did you call for?
To talk to you.
No, you didn't call to talk to me.
Well, now I want to talk to you.
Well, I don't. Because I'm at work, okay?
So give me your number. I'll call you home.
No, I can't. No.
I'll give you my number.
No, I don't want your number.
Oh, come on.
No.
What are you wearing?
You can call to me. You call here for business.
So what are you wearing?
Yeah, hold on a minute,
okay? Yeah, good boy.
Hello?
Hello, I was hurt at work today.
Hmm?
Yes.
See, I'll have you speak to an attorney, okay?
Pardon?
I'll have you speak to an attorney.
Thank you. Hello, yes, I was hurt at work today.
Yeah, who told you to call me?
Well, I got your ad in the paper.
Okay, can you come to see me?
Well, listen to me, I was very hurt today.
Yeah?
Right. Now, my boss, he reprimanded me and said some very vicious things, and I'm very hurt about
this. What do you mean hurt? You were hurt by his words, or you had an injury?
I sustained an injury, but I was initially hurt with his words.
That's a very, very sophisticated type of case you have there. Can you come in to see me?
Yeah, sure, but listen, he said bad, awful things, and I fell down the stairs, and my shoes fell off.
Mm-hmm.
And I feel very hurt about this.
Well, you mean you feel hurt emotionally hurt?
Very, very hurt.
Did you injure your body as well?
Well, my...
A claim to you.
Okay. All right, then.
Have my address, right?
Sure I do.
I'm in any day of the week between 10 a.m. and 3 p.m.
Right. You know what it's like to be hurt.
Well, of course I do.
And I hate that.
Well, you have to come in to see me so we can file a claim for you.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Thank you.
Bye.
One moment, please. Andy, may I help you?
Yeah, let me speak to Brett Weir.
Who's calling?
Is he in?
Yeah, who's calling?
Look, Jerky, I don't need to talk to you.
You don't need to talk to me?
That's Brett Weir, I said.
Hold on.
This is a sofa across the way.
Yeah.
And he was supposed to take care of some business for me, and I'm very angry at that little jerk. All right, now I'm going to break his fucking head.
Well, what do you want me to do? Get touch what you wear.
He knows what the fuck I'm talking about. And don't have me come down after you either, tough guy. You tell him to see me.
Super across the street?
You got it, punk.
Okay, I'll tell him.
Hello?
Yeah, auto mechanic.
Yeah.
You're looking for a job.
Huh?
I'm looking for a job.
Okay, are you having experience?
Yeah, 7 years.
7 years?
Yeah. I work on race cars.
Do you have any special lessons?
I work on race cars.
Okay. Do you have any special lessons?
Special what?
Inspection lessons. You are inspection.
Oh, inspection. Sure, I have all that shit, tough guy.
Okay, talk to my boss.
Right.
Okay?
Yeah.
I tell him everything. You have a 7 year experience.
Put your boss on. I'll talk to him.
Hello?
Yeah.
May I help you?
Call it about the job.
What do you mean, what about the job? Are you applying for a job?
That's right, tough guy.
Yeah?
Yeah. I work on race cars.
Excuse me?
I worked on race cars for 18 years.
On race cars?
Yes.
You have New York City inspection license?
Yes, I do.
All right. Where are you working now?
Well, right now, I just had to leave an old job because the difference is with my fucking boss.
Huh?
I had problems with my boss.
You had troubles with your boss?
Right.
Uh-huh. Well, I tell you what. Come down and see me tomorrow.
Yeah, huh? Should I bring my fucking tool?
Excuse me?
Should I bring my toolbox?
Wait a minute. I tell you what, call me tomorrow.
Call you when?
Excuse me?
Call you when?
Call me tomorrow. I don't think you can talk like that. You don't have to call me and talk to me like that.
All right, then I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll come down with my tools tomorrow. I start work tomorrow.
You gonna come down and start work tomorrow?
Yes or no? Well, I'm the best.
You're the best?
That's right.
Okay.
I'm serious.
I know.
I'll work circles around you. I'll wrap your fucking head in with a ratchet.
Huh?
You don't have anybody down here that works like me.
Yeah?
That's right.
Okay.
Okay?
All
so
right.
I'll see you tomorrow with my tool, fuckface.
Yeah, listen, I had an accident with my truck. Yeah, I don't have any insurance. Where should I start?
Okay, were you injured?
No, but I injured someone.
Okay, you said you do have insurance?
Yes. No, I don't. I don't have any insurance.
You don't have any?
I got locked up, everything. I was on the Verrazano Bridge.
The Verrazano?
Yeah, I was on the Verrazano Bridge. I was coming to the toll. I had a few in me. I had a few drinks in me. And I thought the light was green to go pay the toll, but it was red. I couldn't go through there, and I smacked the fucking thing.
Is what you want someone to represent you on the criminal charges against you?
Well, I'd like to sue them. I'd like to make some cash here if I can.
You want
to
sue who?
I don't know. The Triborough Bridge and Tunnel Authority, maybe?
Why, what'd they do wrong?
Well, they kind of roughed me up.
Well, it's not something we'd be able to help you out with.
Well, let me explain here. I hit the goddamn divider, and I injured one of the guys there that works.
Uh-huh.
Now, they had no right roughing me up, pulling me out of the truck.
Yeah, but that's not the kind of cases we handle.
Well, why not?
What's that?
Well, you get 1/3% there, don't you?
Yeah, but if we don't handle the case, we don't get any percent.
Yeah.
It's just not the kind of work that we do.
Yeah, but we can sue the balls off of you, maybe whatever, and you get a third, we're looking good.
With somebody else, but we wouldn't be able to help you.
Well, how's my case looking here? Do you want to hear a little more about it?
It's not the kind of case we handle, so I really couldn't say.
Okay, I need to speak to an attorney then.
Well, somewhere different.
Do you have an attorney there?
What's that?
Do you have an attorney I can speak to?
Well, you are.
I'm not an attorney. I need to speak to an attorney.
I am an attorney.
Oh, you are?
Right, but we don't handle.
You sound like a young kid.
What can I tell you? We don't handle.
How old are you, sir? How old are you?
I gotta run. I don't have time.
Well, you sound very young. Listen, we got a good case here. Are you there?
Yeah. Why don't you call somebody else? We'll be able to help
you. Okay. Thank you.
Hello?
Yes?
You make job for me?
Huh?
Yes. Mechanic job, you make job for me?
No, you make job for me.
Hold on.
Hello?
Hello?
You make a job for me?
Pardon me?
You make a job for me? Bend the body man.
Pardon me?
Bend the body man? Mechanic?
Yeah, what about that?
You make job. I have to make job. I come for job.
You can't bend?
Huh?
You can't bend?
Yeah.
You can't solid?
No. I can do everything. I can do everything for the car.
Well, you have to come down here.
For what? When?
No, I'll tomorrow.
Tomorrow? I could come tomorrow. I bring tools.
Yeah, come tomorrow.
Okay, I bring tools. How much you pay me?
It depends on what you're going to do.
Well, how much you have to pay me? I paint the car, and I make fix the bumps and everything.
You make what?
I make the bumps fixed, and the bumps and the paint everything nice.
The skirt we want to put on.
Pardon me?
Want to put on
a
skirt.
But, no, I am a man. I am not a woman.
You don't know how to put on a skirt on a Maxima?
Oh, of course.
The skirt, yes.
Oh, yes. The wind skirt.
The skirt down at the bottom.
Yes, the wind skirt on the bottom.
Yeah, you know how to put it on?
Sure, I put a Japanese car, I put on German car, and I put on American Mustang car, the skirt.
Okay, how much you work for?
Pardon me?
How much you work for?
$20 an hour.
How much?
$20 an hour.
40?
20.
20?
$20 an hour.
20?
20.
Okay, let me check up and see how much it is.
20. Party, please.
Hold on.
Hello?
1 minute, hold on.
You make the job for me, right?
Hold on. What?
I make fix everything nice, everything good.
Yeah, hold on.
Okay.
I don't know if my boss is going to pay so much.
How much he want to pay?
I don't know, about $600-$700.
Okay, look, listen, this is very important. I go down to $3 an hour, and I don't go any lower than that, though.
How much?
$3 an hour.
$3?
Yeah, and I put the skirt on nice, and I make fix the bumps, and I make fix the paint, and everything like that nice.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah, come here.
I could bring tools tomorrow. I start tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
Okay, $20 an hour, and I start tomorrow. Where I have to go?
Listen, you have to come over and talk to the boss and let the boss see what you can do, and then the boss will tell you if you work tomorrow.
Yes, but I have to fix cars tomorrow.
You have to fix cars tomorrow?
Yes, I have to make fix of the cars tomorrow, and you say you have for me a Maxima which needs this skirt, right? Well, I do that job, $250, $300, take me 2 hours, and it looked good, you know?
Listen, what I'm saying, the boss wants to see you first.
The boss, he never see me. I don't even know the boss. What do you talk about?
No, he wants you to come and...
I am not stupid. Why you make fun?
Listen.
Okay.
I am not the boss. You have to come and let the boss see what you can do before we give you the job.
What I can do?
The boss have to see your work.
I understand. I do a lot over there. Huh? You know? I do a lot. I do head. I do a lot of things.
But he has to see. He don't see more don't work.
He has mechanic that can do head, right?
No, he don't have nobody.
Oh, so he can watch me and I make back with you, right?
Right.
Very good. I like that. I like that. Okay. How much you pay me?
Come on, you don't talk to the boss. Boss will tell you that.
Okay, his name, please?
No, he's not here right now.
Okay, and your name is? I asked for...
This is Mitzi.
Mitzi.
Mm-hmm.
Where I have to go?
1050 Utica Avenue.
Yeah.
Brooklyn, New York.
And name, the name of the business, the name?
H&M Auto Trim.
H&M Auto Body Shop, right?
H&M Auto Trim.
You give trim?
Huh?
You give trim?
No.
I don't understand. Why? See, I try to make job, and see, you try to make fun.
Huh?
I know.
What? You speak Spanish?
No.
Please?
I speak Japanese.
Oh, Japanese you speak?
Yeah, you speak it?
No. No. I think we don't understand each other.
Listen. I look for job, and you try to give me a haircut.
I'm not giving you a hard time. You're not understanding.
No. Not hard time. Haircut.
What?
Haircut.
I don't understand you.
Haircut.
What?
Trim. Haircut.
Haircut?
Yeah, haircut. I call about job, not a haircut.
I don't understand what you're saying.
Listen, you are not a barber shop, right?
Hold on.
Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah, what you said though?
What happened?
Huh?
I want to have job.
Yeah, so you must come in tomorrow and talk to the boss.
Yeah, but why you yell at me?
Because I think you're not hearing.
Yes. I don't need no haircut. I have to get haircut to come in for a job. Is that what you say me? Tell me?
Well, go and get your haircut and come.
No. Why do I have to get the haircut? That's what I asked. I don't have the money for the haircut. Maybe if you hire me, I could get the haircut then.
You talk about the haircut. You know why you talk about the haircut? Because you did not understand what I say.
Oh.
You did not understand.
Oh. Pardon me. What did you say?
I said.
What? Yeah, but you told me you pay me $350 to put this skirt on the Maxima, but I don't have to get haircut to do that.
I did not say haircut. You misunderstood.
Oh, see, now you make me very mad, very angry.
What?
Yes. Okay.
Do you come tomorrow?
What?
You come tomorrow?
Okay, but listen. Hello?
I'm here.
Who is there? Okay. Now, listen. Don't make suck job here because I need job. Good job.
Yeah, but I got good job to give you.
Okay. Beautiful. See, that makes sound good. So you make head for me, right?
Yeah.
You see? Okay, very good. So, all right, very good. So you make suck head for me, right?
What?
Right.
The boss has to talk to you first and say that over and over again. I am not the boss. I can't.
Oh, so the boss. I speak to the boss, and he lets you make suck head on me, right?
Well, tomorrow morning, I'll talk to the boss before you come.
Okay, but you suck head on me when I get there, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I pay you for that, though, right?
Okay, you push it.
I pay you money for that, right?
Yeah.
Okay, we fix nice. You make suck head on me. I give you the money, but I don't have to get the haircut, right? Okay.
Okay.
Okay. All right.
Bye-bye.
Okay, bye-bye. Mr. Benjamin, may I help
you? Yeah, I'm calling about the job, the bilingual.
Yeah, you're going to call tomorrow afternoon.
Why is that?
Excuse me?
Why?
What do you mean, why?
Why? I'm talking to you now, asshole.
Excuse me?
I'm talking to you now. What am I going to call tomorrow?
Well, the person we're supposed to take care of that is not here.
Well, what about you, you fucking bastard?
What the fuck are you, schmuck?
You fucking spick.
Yeah, look, Jerky, I know every fucking thing there is.
I'm Equities.
Yeah, listen, I'm looking for the porter's job over in Jamaica.
It's been filled, sir.
You got any other jobs over there?
We should in about 3 weeks, if you can be kind enough to give us a call back.
Well, listen, I know what the fuck I'm doing. I'm very good. I fix pipes, this and that. I really need a job. How can you help me?
I wish I could, but the building manager has already filled it.
All right, listen, what's your name, Jerky?
What's my name, Jerky?
Yeah. You out of hearing?
Yes, I'm calling in response to the floor design ad in the paper.
Yes?
Yes.
What is your name, sir?
My name is Joseph Redding.
Joseph what?
Redding.
Redding?
Redding.
R-E-D-D-I-N-G?
That's correct.
Yeah, and your phone number?
My phone number is 283.
283?
6950.
Yeah.
Now, what is this? Why is all this?
I'm in Brooklyn, Queens.
Pardon? Hello? Hello?
Where do you live, sir?
I just told you in Brooklyn.
In Brooklyn?
Right. Now listen to me. Why do you need all this information?
Why? Just want to know who I'm speaking to.
Okay, go ahead now.
All right. How many years experience do you have?
Well, I've worked in this business approximately 7 years. I worked on 79th Street, Manhattan. In a floral shop over there.
What's the name of the shop?
Well, the shop used to be called Floral, similar to Floral Design, like yourself. I don't remember exactly. I've been out of it now a year.
Okay. You haven't been working in the floral business for a year?
Yes, but I'm very, very up on current things.
All right. What did you do in the floral business?
Yes, I also worked in models on 57th Street, but that was very short and brief.
What did you do in the flower business?
Well, I did, all kinds of things for parties and funerals. I did special phallic symbols and things like that.
Special what?
Phallic symbols and whatnot.
Phallic symbols?
Yes. You know, for these weird young college kids.
Yeah.
Right. I can assure you, I know my business. I am so good at this, I can take a whole road, stem it all, and shove it right up my ass.
Well, why don't you just do that?
Thank you.
Was there a space, sir?
Hello?
Yeah?
Yeah, what is it? Look, I just bought a pie from you earlier this afternoon. Pepperoni? I'm sick as a fucking dog now.
You what? Wait a minute, you think you're sure you're in the right place?
The pepperoni is making me sick.
Today?
Oh my God, I feel so sick.
You got today?
About 12 o'clock.
No, I think you're in the wrong place.
No, baby, I don't make any mistakes like this. Sick like a dog.
Yeah.
It's pepperoni.
Dice un dottore, perché dice che io dovrei sento male, dice. Dice che si dice malati.
Hello? Hello?
Maybe something really bad. Maybe the
because of the pepperoni, we
by box, you know.
Yeah. Maybe the pizza.
And he sell his stores a lot of spices today, and his sauce is fresh. We make every day.
See what happened? Maybe it's very bad.
Maybe the pepperoni, I don't know.
No, maybe the pizza or the cheese or something. It's make.
You got it today.
Yeah, make a diarrhea. I shit my pants.
Maybe something virus, a different virus. You drink any?
No. I shit my pants on the way home. I'm calling you now. I just clean up. I know it's I'm sorry, but it's make a lot of trouble.
Listen, we got it 23.
No. You listen, because I'm going to make a lot of fucking trouble for you now. This is not right.
Huh?
I'm going to make a lot of trouble now.
For what?
For why I'm sick. And you think maybe this is joke or something. It's not joke. And I make very sick, and I make trouble now for everyone over there.
Listen, we sell
the pepperoni pie all day. Listen, wise guy.
Hey,
no, please, listen, wise guy.
Wait.
Don't make me mad. I make a fight. I make everything. I come here, everybody not happy and fuck up everything.
We don't, my friend.
I buy the pizza there all the time, and now I'm sick, and now I'm coming now.
I never come to you by pie here.
What's...
Listen, you called me before here?
Listen, you try to make a fight now with me, right? I make a complaint. What?
I want to talk to you.
No, don't. You're making a fight now.
What a minute.
You want to fight me? Is that that's what you said?
No. You don't understand me. No.
You said you want to fight with me. Now that's a fucking stupid.
No, you don't understand me. You don't say nothing. I say we make a lot of pie today with the pepperoni.
Oh.
You don't understand me. Sorry.
This is what you said.
I said, listen, you have the kids, right?
Oh, what happened?
No, I want to take it in front of back to you because I'm in the front. Just a minute, all right?
Oh, wait, hold on.
No, just a minute.
Okay.
Stop. Pick it up in front of the back. What's that? Give me the level of room.
Hello?
Yeah.
Who's this? I can order pie now?
Hello?
Yeah.
Okay. So, you can go up there. You gotta understand. You buy pie here, right? Today?
Yeah.
Why? What time?
1 o'clock, 1:30 maybe. Oh. See, I still don't feel very well.
You know, I want to tell you. You got a kid.
Yeah.
I got a family, right?
What happened?
We make a pepperoni pie.
I know, but why you want to fight? Why you start trouble?
I
make a complaint. No. You say you wanted to fight me and my family. We're nice people. We come to the fucking restaurant all the time. We spend money here, money there. And now you want to fight me? You tried to poison me, and now you want to fight me? Listen, you motherfucker, don't make trouble with me.
Hello?
Yeah.
Yes, who's speaking?
Yeah.
You want a pie today?
I can order a pepperoni pie, please.
What pie you want?
A pepperoni, one pepperoni?
Yeah.
What time? When will it be ready?
What's the name? 10 minutes.
10 minutes?
10 minutes, yeah.
Okay.
What's the name?
Giovanni.
Ivan?
Yeah, Giovanni.
Giovanni.
Right, Mustacha.
Mustacha, okay.
Okay?
All right.
Thank you very much.
All right.
Okay, it'll be 5 minutes. 10 minutes?
10 minutes.
Thank you. Bye. Bye-bye.
Yeah. Yeah, how you doing? Who's in charge over there?
What can I do for you, sir?
Well, listen, I bought 400 square feet of kitchen ceramic tile there today.
Okay.
All right, now fucking half of these things are busted.
Okay.
All right, now I'm very angry here.
What kind of tile you got, sir?
Well, they were kitchen. They were like a brownish color, ceramic tile.
Which brownish color? Do you have a name on it?
Yeah. It's tan. It's like a tan of sandalwood, whatever the fuck you guys call it.
What's the name, sir?
Well, here's the problem, Jerky. Half of them are broken. You understand? And I got a job to do.
Sir, we could talk somewhere, you know.
Don't give me the somewhere. It's always a problem with you guys.
Who am I speaking to?
This is Frank. Frank Rizzo.
Huh?
Frank Rizzo! Open your fucking ears, jackass.
Hold on.
Pizzeria was good. That was a good idea.
Sewer service.
Yeah, where's the gentleman I spoke to before?
Right here.
Oh, I did speak to you.
I think so.
Well, where the fuck are you guys? I got two stopped up drains, making a fucking mess. Where the hell y'all are you?
Oh, maybe you didn't speak to me. Where are you car located?
I'm located in Middle Village, 79th Street, 6811.
No, you must have called another company.
No, I spoke to you guys. John Lusatra.
You spoke to me?
I don't know who I spoke to. I spoke to some clown over there.
Oh, no. Where are you located?
6811 79th Street, Middle Village.
No, you didn't give me the call, sir. Which company did you call? Do you know which one you called? Because we have... I could have had somebody there a little while ago.
Well, I spoke to Queens County Sewer Router.
Yeah, that's me, but...
Yeah.
I'm the only one at the phones.
Well, you drinking your fucking pot or something, son. I called before. I'm trying to get someone out here. Yeah. Maybe you didn't jot it down. Maybe you got a fucking brain lapse or something. I don't know, but I need someone out here.
Yes, sir.
What?
Somebody call from Middle Village. I'll call you back in 5 minutes. I want to check on something.
What's that?
Somebody call from Middle Village. And I'll call you back in 5 minutes. Hold on. There's no address.
Well, okay, how soon can you get someone out here?
When did you call?
Pardon me?
When did you call?
I don't know. A couple hours ago.
Well,
forget it. How soon can you get someone out to me?
Well, sir, I don't want to send somebody there if you called another company.
I didn't call another company.
Well, you called somebody.
Listen, I have no problem. Sewer route, I got cash. Please get someone out here.
If I send somebody there, you didn't call me, sir. I'm not trying to be, sarcastic or nothing, but I've been on these phones since, I took on 8 this morning.
Well, listen to me. If I called someone else, I called several hours ago. They said they have someone here in 20 minutes.
Right.
Obviously, they're not coming.
Well, they may come, and they may jerk you around and come 20 minutes and say, well, I'm here, and then what are you
going to... All right, what's the gentleman's name that you send in, and I'll make sure I'm covering him.
Well, okay, well, we're Queens County. Anybody in Queens County, I don't know. It could be Eric, Walter, Gary.
Okay, what does the van look like? What does the truck look like?
There's 3 different vans out there. So...
All right. Listen, I got a problem. I got a brand new apartment.
Okay.
I got no phone. I'm calling from a fucking pizzeria.
Okay. What's your problem with the house, with the apartment?
I got the toilet bowl. I got the sink. Everything in here stopped up.
Okay.
I don't know what the fuck is this grease or this shit or what down there. I don't know.
Where's it backing up to? Is it overflowing in a certain spot?
No, it's not over. When I flushed the toilet, it overflowed.
It overflows in the basement.
Pardon me?
Overflows in the basement or
No, overflows in my toilet.
Is it a private house?
Yes, it's a private house. I'm on the second floor.
You're on the second floor?
Yes.
And it goes in the basement?
No, it does. Who the fuck? When did I tell you about the basement?
Well, I'm sorry, so I know it's a problem. So I get a direct line of account. Usually when you're the toilet bowl hooked up to the main sewer line, they go out to the street.
Yeah.
I'm trying to find out if it's a problem is in the basement or it's in a stack line.
Well, I have a stack line, asshole. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. All I know is the bathroom has got fucking water all over the place every time I flush it.
Yeah,
and I can't get water down the goddamn sink.
Okay, well, I'll have somebody come there right away. What's your name?
John Musacha.
John what?
Musacha.
6811?
6811, 79th Street.
79th Street.
Yeah, okay, listen,
sir, there are some companies, right? We're Queens County.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck who you are. I need someone out here. I don't give a fuck who the other companies are. I need someone out here.
Somebody comes there. See, there's another company that goes by the name of Queens Sewer Router.
Right.
We're Queens County.
Right.
So if somebody else shows up there, I mean, I appreciate you calling me back.
Listen.
You know.
Don't worry about it. Just let me know, how am I going to identify if it's you guys?
I'm going to call. Can I have your phone number right there? I'll call you back in 5 minutes.
I'm standing in a fucking pizzeria.
Can I call you back on their phone within 5 minutes?
No, I can't do that.
Okay, well, I wanted to be honest with you, but you know...
I gotta go back home. I got fucking UPS and a furniture delivery coming.
No phone in the house, right?
Pardon me? Not yet. That guy will be here tomorrow. And tomorrow's too fucking late.
Right.
Well, you know, I won't... Listen, just do me a favor. Get one of your assholes out here. I got cash, no problem. We'll take care of everything. The other jerk-off company ain't coming.
Oh, 6811-79...
That's right, that's right.
Okay.
All right? Please don't jerk me around. Oh, what's your name, son?
My name is Scott. Okay.
Scott, good doing business with you. John. You know, gotta get off the drugs, son.
John.
What?
I want to call you back in case I can't get... So I have two men out there doing basement jobs.
Yeah, well, as long as you can get them here. As long as I know they're going to be here as soon as possible. As long as I know they're coming.
Okay, I'll guarantee you have...
Very good. Hello. Very good.
Okay?
Very good. Scott, right? You got to get off them drugs, Scott. You know, it's fucking up your memory. I don't know nothing, but, you know.
I don't do drugs, John.
All right.
I don't even drink.
Oh, good enough. Good enough. Listen, I got the cash. Everything cash deal. I get receipts and all, right, for the house?
Sure.
All right.
6811-79.
You got it, smart guy.
All right. John.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
I'm calling about the job.
Yes, sir.
Listen, who am I going to be working with? Because I'm very particular about who I work with, my helpers.
You're very particular who you work about your helpers.
That's right.
What's your name?
My name is John.
John what?
John Musacha.
Musacha?
Yes, that's right, sir.
Musacha. Okay. Your helper. Your helper will be a helper. A laborer.
Very good. I like to work with good laborers because I don't like them dropping fucking rocks on my head.
Right. How much experience do you have, John?
I have 9 years experience.
Okay. 9 years?
Yeah. I'm a local 66 man.
Local?
Yeah, you pay union?
No. No, this is not a union shop.
Okay, what are we talking about monetarily here?
We're talking about $19 an hour.
$19 an hour. Can we make that 21?
Well, all depends.
Very good. So we got a negotiating factor here.
Nice bet, John. Listen to me.
Yeah.
It can go up to $25 an hour.
Very, very good. So I start at 25.
All right. This is right now. First of all, I'd like to meet.
Right. Very good. Very good.
Can you come down to my office?
I can come down anywhere, anytime. Listen, I got new designs. I got all kinds of things that'll knock your fucking balls off. I got all kinds of beautiful designs. Laying brick, stone, tile, you name it.
Okay, can you come down tomorrow?
Sure. Are you interested?
Yes, of course.
Okay, I'll bring my plans down. I'll knock the fucking socks up your ass with these things. You'll make tons of money with me, and then we'll talk about partnership.
Right.
All right?
Right now, I'm looking for the work. I'm not looking for a partner.
Okay. Okay, but I'm looking for a little work here. Uh-huh. And all right, you get me a good helper. You know, I get very angry. This helper is not your son, is it?
No.
The last helper I worked with, I fucked him up really bad. I really hurt him. He hurt me. I fucked him up.
Yeah. All right. Give me a call tomorrow morning, and we'll set up a time for tomorrow, John.
Your name, sir?
My name is Frank.
All right, listen, Frank. Sorry. Do I get a company car?
Get a company car?
Right, because I got no fucking transportation. I got no wheels, and I really don't like taking the bus. Pardon me?
Where do you live?
Queens.
Queens.
That's right. Where's your shop at? Where are we working out of?
Brooklyn.
Oh, that's not too bad. Maybe you got a car, pick up a car for me or something I can get back and forth.
Can talk.
Very good. See, now we're talking. Now we're talking. I got all kinds of designs, beautiful fucking designs, walls, ceilings, fucking abstracts, you name it.
All right, John.
All right.
Call me up tomorrow morning. We'll set up a time for tomorrow.
All right, listen. How many men staff you got there?
Sorry?
How many men staff you got there?
Many men?
Yeah.
What's the difference?
How many mechanics you got working there?
What's the difference?
I don't want to get into any fights. These guys, they get fucking very jealous of the work that's being produced here, and I don't want to fuck anyone up. I don't want to hurt anyone. If you know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about.
John.
Yeah.
You interested for the job?
I'm very interested in the job, but I really don't want to hurt anyone, you know what I'm saying?
You call me tomorrow morning, okay? I will ask the questions first.
I see.
And then you give me the answer. If I like your answers, we'll do business.
My hands are very good, but I don't want to use them on you, sir. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Very good.
Okay.
All right, we'll see you tomorrow.
Very good.
Bye-bye.
Yes, I'm calling about the glass blowing job.
Has it been filled? Thank you.
Hello, this is Lionel. Can I help you?
Yes, I'm calling about the glass blowing job.
Uh-huh.
Is it still available?
Yes.
Listen, I'm on the fucking phone, honey. Give me a fucking break. Please? I'm sorry, Dad. Is the job still available?
Yes.
Can you tell me a little about it? What kind of work will be done? What kind of work are we doing here?
We're doing glass.
Yes, I'm calling about the glass blowing job. Has it been filled?
One second. I have a guy here calling about the job. One second, please.
Thank you.
Hello, this is Lionel. Can I help you?
Yes, I'm calling about the glass blowing job.
Uh-huh.
Is it still available?
Yes.
Listen, I'm on the fucking phone, honey. Give me a fucking break. Please. I'm sorry, Dad. Is the job still available?
Yes.
Can you tell me a little about it? What kind of work will be done? What kind of work are we doing here?
We're doing glass sculpture.
Crystal?
It's not crystal. It's glass.
Yeah.
You form... Basically, we work with a torch and solid rods and hollow tubes.
Right. I've done work... I've done that kind of work. I've done small sculptures. I've done, like, Disneyland sculptures and that type of thing. Is that what we're talking about here?
Well, yeah. Figurative things.
Very good. Very, very good. Where are you working out of?
We're on 60 Greenpoint Avenue.
And that's, is that where, the job...
I told you I had to use the phone!
Shut the fuck up! I said you the phone! Hello, Sal?
Yes, hello.
Yes, I'm sorry, we just got cut off. My wife just cut me off. Listen, I didn't mean to get angry with you on the phone there. I just got marital problems. Is that job still available?
Well, listen, you know, that's not a good sign.
Well, listen, I got a problem here. And I...
And that.
Listen, I got a problem here. I just hit this bitch. She's fucking out cold on the floor. And I don't know if she's getting up. You know, I don't know what the fuck to do. And...
Better call the police. Take care of your marriage.
Well, listen to me. Listen to me. Sal, right?
Pardon me?
Sal, your name is Sal?
No, my name is Lionel.
I'm sorry, Lionel. I have a problem. Anything comes up, Lionel, I need you for a witness that I was on a phone with you or something when this bitch was fucking... Give me a joke. Where's the joke?
Hello?
Yes.
Okay. If I schedule you for Friday, would you be able to come in front of you?
What kind of positions are we talking about?
This is Phil selling real estate.
Pardon me?
Selling real estate.
Oh, very good.
I had to use the phone, I said.
1 minute, dear. Where are you located?
I need the phone.
3510 White Plains Road.
Yeah.
Between East 211th Street and Gun Hill Road.
Yeah.
I have to use the telephone.
Right, hold on.
Again.
Hold on a second. Shut the fuck up, I said. You're on the fucking phone. You want me to get a goddamn job? Fuck. I'm sorry. You there?
Yeah. Are you located in the Bronx?
Pardon me?
Are you located in the Bronx?
No, I'm located in Queens. However, I know the Bronx very well.
Okay.
And please leave me alone, please. Hey. just spoke, I got cut off.
Okay.
And you remember me?
Yeah.
How can you forget me? I had this girl's all over me over here. She's a real pain in the ass. Is this general development for real estate in Florida?
Yeah.
Oh, very good. I have experience with you guys.
Uh-huh.
I have very good experience with you guys. As a matter of fact, are you familiar with Bob Yale?
No, I'm not.
He has a shop. He used to have it over in 72nd Street
uh-huh.
on the west side. And I took the course out in Mineola.
Uh-huh.
And I still have that documentation saying that I took the course.
Right.
And which I think we're on the right track here now.
Okay. Can you hold on 1 second, please?
Hello?
Yes. Hi.
Hi.
How would you like if I give you an address in Queens?
I think we're on the right track here now.
Okay. Can you hold on 1 second, please?
Hello?
Yes. Hi.
Hi.
How would you like if I give you an address in Queens, which is closer to you?
Yeah. Well,
would that be good for you?
Pardon me?
Would that be okay for you if I give you an address of the office that's in Queens?
Sure. How about your phone number? Can I have your phone number?
Okay. Our number is 515.
No. Your phone number.
My phone number?
Yes.
No, I don't give that on the phone. I'm sorry.
Why not?
Because I don't.
How come?
Because I don't.
Listen.
Well, no people have the people I speak to on the phone. I can't just give my phone number to anybody.
Well, listen, I got a really wacky marriage here. I got to get out of it.
Well,
as you can tell from experience.
Don't you do that again.
Please. Please. I asked you to leave me the fuck alone. So what do you say?
Yeah, why don't I give you the number to the office in Queens?
You don't have to do that. You got it wrong.
Jesus. Right. Get the fuck out of the house.
Listen.
Yeah. How old are you?
Me,
stay away from me. Stay the fuck away from me. How old are you?
21.
21? Oh, great. Great. Where do you live? Do you live in the Bronx?
Yes. Hold on a second, please.
All right. Hurry up.
That's okay. The number is 961-6042.
Did you ever hear anything like this in your life?
No, but I'm sure you have your problems. Everybody
yeah, you're not kidding. I'm 22 years old and I'm going fucking gray here. Listen, I gotta have your number. Maybe we can talk. Maybe you, help me out with my problem here.
No, I don't think so.
Get inside,
sorry.
Please. Get inside. I'm not fucking talking to you. All right, now what's the next step here?
Okay, just call them and just tell them that you're applying for a job.
Now listen, when I start making all this big money with general development, this and that, then maybe we can go out or something, right? Then maybe we can talk.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Huh? What do you think?
I don't know. We'll see.
Do you sell property for them?
Excuse me?
Are you selling property for them, or are you just a receptionist?
I'm just a secretary, yeah.
I see. Do you have a boyfriend?
Yes, I do.
Oh, yeah?
Uh-huh.
But you're not married.
No, I'm not.
That's right. Neither am I. Neither, not for long, at least.
You have a nice evening.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Hello, sir?
Yes.
You got an extravaganza earlier today?
Was, yeah.
Okay, and exactly what happened? Your couple of kids threw up?
What the? I get the fucking pizza pie. 2 hours later, my kid, my daughter, my wife, we all start throwing up everywhere. What kind of pizza are you trying to sell? The first time I ordered a thing is making us throw up.
Hold on, listen, sir. Let me just grab this out of your oven. I'll write down your name and number.
Hey, I'm going to take you to court. What kind of pizza place is this? You came late for one, and then you don't give me a rebate, and then we throw up.
Sir, I'll write you up, and I'll send the coupon in the mail.
Coupon? My daughter's throwing up. I'm going to take you to court. I'm going to take you to court.
Sir, you want to give me a second? I'll write this up, please. So if you want, I can give you a number. You can write it. Call a number yourself if you don't believe me.
Shut the fuck up! I'm going to kill you! You do not treat me like this! My daughter is sick! My wife is sick! And you talking about coupons? What kind of business is this? I'm going to bomb that place! What kind of people are you? My friend, this is not good business.
Sir, what can I do to make you feel happy?
Shut the fuck! I'm going to kill you, motherfucker! My daughter is sick and dying! She's dying! Are you alright? My daughter's sick! Get the water down!
Sir, what can I do to make... What do you want me to do? Should I, have you call the main officer and, talk to them about the hospital bill?
Shut the fuck up! I kill you! I kill you! You do not treat my people like this! We are dying! We are throwing up! You're talking about a coupon! How do I make you feel better? Look at your fucking food. Maybe you poison everybody. Shut the fuck up.
Is there anything else, sir?
I'm good.
What are you doing? You fucking lose it.
Hello?
My friend. I'm living next door to you, my friend. Can you... Please turn the noise down, my friend.
Wrong number?
No, my friend, you Italian motherfucker. You turn the noise down, you're waking my family, Maricon. You fucking Guinea motherfucker. Hey, look, you...
Hello?
Look, you Lentini motherfucker. You're making too much noise. You must... Listen, my friend, I am your neighbor. You're making too much noise. We cannot sleep, my friend.
The neighbors, nobody ever sleeping.
And listen, you mother, you fucking Italian motherfucker, you Lentini motherfucker, you faggot motherfucker. You turn down that noise, I swear I kill you, you motherfucker.
What is this?
My friend, shut the fuck up. You shut the fuck up. You make noise, I kill you, my friend.
What is this?
You fucking faggot Italian motherfucker.
Who is this?
You faggot motherfucker. I kill you. Shut the fuck up. You make noise, you guinea motherfucker.
Who is this?
I kill you, my friend. I kill you.
If I find out who this is.
Motherfucker, I kill you. I'm your next door neighbor, motherfucker.
Hey.
Kill me. Come now. Come now, motherfucker. Come now. Come next door now. I kill you. Come down, right to your right. Get outside and you see a surprise for you. Shut the fuck up! I kill you, motherfucker, you Italian piss! You piss!
You guys definitely got the wrong person.
You're Lentini! You're a fucking piss! I kill you, motherfucker! Come next door now! I kill you!
Yes, I'm coming in with my young bride, and I'd just like to know if you have round beds?
Yeah.
The kind with the mirrors on the top?
No, we don't have a mirror on the top.
Well, can you give me a private room that has mirrors? Because, you know, I just got married, and, you know, I like to make some passionate lovemaking with my wife, and I usually do it in a place with mirrors.
We don't have a mirror.
You got a jacuzzi, right? You don't have a jacuzzi? Your ad says jacuzzi.
It's not complete yet.
You got movies?
Yes.
What kind of movies you got?
Porno movies.
Yeah, see? We want to watch porno movies, you know, do a little fucking watching ourselves in the mirror there. You don't got no mirror?
No.
All right, how about this? How about I come there and me and you get together?
What do you mean, me and you?
You know. Maybe, you give us a free room and I'll, give you a piece of ass. You know, my wife, she likes that, you know? Two guys and her getting it on.
Okay, come down.
That's it. What are you, Spanish? She likes that kind of shit.
Come down.
Yeah, maybe me and you, we could do some of that fucking. And then my wife will take pictures.
Come down.
She likes that shit. What's your name? Your name's John? You Spanish?
No.
What are you, black?
No.
What are you? Because my wife likes that dog shit.
I'm not a dog, man.
No, dog. Not dog. Dog. She likes that dog stuff. You know what I mean?
Whoops. I'm not a black.
So what are you?
I'm Greek.
You're Greek? Oh, man. We could have fun. I could fuck you up the ass. She likes that shit. My wife will take pictures of us. You could fuck me up the ass. Yeah, but you know, my wife, she'll suck your cock. She'll suck your cock like souvlaki. She likes that shit. Yeah, she likes that fucking shit. I'll bring her over. We're coming over in about 45 minutes.
Alright.
My wife likes that Greek shit.
Yeah.
She likes fucking.
Okay.
She'll fuck. She. I want you to put your pencil cock up that fucking cunt's ass. Fuck my wife.
Okay, calm down.
But as long as you get us a round bed.
Okay, calm down.
Okay there, you Greek fuck. She likes that shit. All right, we'll bring her over there. Me and her coming over with some champagne.
Let me talk to her first.
She's in the bathroom right now. We're gonna come over and we're gonna fuck. She's my new bride.
Okay.
She likes that Greek shit, so I want you to give her a good fuck.
Okay.
Then maybe I could give you a good fuck because...